Bars Fight by Lucy Terry, 1746. August 'twas, the 25th, 1746. The Indians did in ambush lay some very valiant men to slay, the names of whom I'll not leave out. Samuel Allen like a hero fought, and though he was so brave and bold, his face no more shall we behold. Eleazar Hawks was killed outright before he had time to fight. Before he did, the Indians see, was shot and killed immediately. Oliver Amsden, he was slain, which caused his friends much grief and pain. Samuel Amsden they found dead, not many rods off from his head. Adoniah Gillett, we do hear, did lose his life which was so dear. John Sadler fled across the water, and so escaped the dreadful slaughter. Eunice Allen see the Indians comin', and hoped to save herself by runnin'. And had not her petticoat stopped her, the awful creatures had not cotched her, and Tommy hawked her on the head, and left her on the ground for dead. Young Sam Allen, oh lack-a-day, was taken and carried to Canada.